sir, just to be quite clear on this, our position is it's not a low quality vaccine.
Not a low quality vaccine. It is accepted under standards arrived at by the WHO itself. It is a guarantee that yung mga nabakunahan eh, hindi po mamamatay dahil sa COVID-19. It is a guarantee na kung ikay tamaan man, mild and asymptomatic lamang.